Good morning, Metrolina.
Good morning, Metrolina.
Good morning, Metrolina.
Good morning, Metrolina.
I'm Caitlin Reeves.
And I'm Cassie McGee.
And we're with your WNCA newscast. Today's May 19th, 2016.
I'm sure all you guys are sad that this is our last newscast.
Praise the Lord. Anyways, hope you guys have enjoyed the news this year, and I hope you all have a good summer. Keep working hard. Your exams are almost over. Now here's some more news for the week.
The last day of school is Wednesday the 25th. Be sure to finish out strong. Graduation is on Friday the 27th at 7 p.m. in the sanctuary. Be sure to come celebrate with your seniors.
Thank you for checking out all of our social media all year. If you do anything fun over the summer, please use hashtag MetrolinaStudents. The email password you got at the beginning of the year will still be active, so you can use it for next year. If you want to check out any previous newscasts, please check out our YouTube channel. And to stay connected with MCA, always check out our Blogspot account. It really is resourceful.
High schoolers, study for exams are coming up on the 23rd. The last day of school is the 25th, and senior breakfast is the 26th at 8 o'clock.
What's up, guys? I have some varsity updates on how the spring season went. Softball was 15-9, and they tied with Hickory Grove as regular season champs. Baseball had a record of 20-6, and we were the regular season and conference champs. The conference player of the year was Colin Geyer, and we had Colin and James make All-State. The boys track won their third straight MAC conference and fourth in 5 years. The girls team won their first MAC conference in history. Even though it was the seventh year of the boys and girls track at Metrolina Christian, the girls team literally rewrote the record book, breaking 17 of the 20 school records. Golf were conference champs, and Jacob Shamblin was the conference tournament winner. Tennis finished 8-3 in the season and were undefeated in the MAC conference. That's all I have for you.
Thanks to all the Bible devotions that have been done by high school and middle school Bible classes this year. You can find them on the Metrolina Student YouTube page. Now to our last devotion of the year, which is Mr. Owen's Bible class.
Campus. I wanted to do a recap of the year. Up first, we got Senior Bong Clarkin Trip, which was amazing with all my friends. Next was Powder Puff, where the juniors swept up all of our throne as seniors. Caroline Wallace won Homecoming Queen and Prom Queen. Way to sweep up all of the competition. You did great, and you're a beautiful person inside and out. Brett Crow did amazing with Spiritual Emphasis Week. We just moved into the new building, which is perfect, amazing. Thank you, Metrolina, and thank you for the families who donated. We appreciate you. Football season, we had a perfect regular season score. It was great. Football players, you are my heroes. Metrolina had a great uproar of Panther pride for a few months, and then suddenly we just kind of forgot about them. Emeka won Union County Basketball Player of the Year. You go, Emeka, you're amazing. We had 20 kids baptized this year, which is amazing. Praise Jesus, he is our Lord and Savior. And to wrap up this beautiful, glorious year, we had a great Spring of Palooza, in which I did not go to because I ended up working. Goodbye, Metrolina. Have a great rest of the year and rest of the summer.
Watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip. Watch me, nay-nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Now watch.
Your secret admirer. I've been watching.
Down. Varsity football regular season undefeated.
JV football beat two of the best teams in the conference.
Middle school football undefeated.
Gracie Carpenter, Melanie Jones, and Morgan Weatherby were top competitors in first seed double.
Varsity volleyball only team to beat South Lake.
Junior varsity volleyball was undefeated.
Middle school volleyball outstanding season.
Wow.
Varsity soccer 13-7 conference runner up.
Junior varsity cheer won first at competition and had a free ride to nationals.
Varsity wrestling, third in states is a team champ.
Middle school wrestling, multiple county champs.
Emeka is the Union County Varsity Player of the Year.
Junior varsity basketball, lots of growth physically, but more spiritually.
Wow.
Middle school basketball, 11-8, led by Jed Wooten.
Varsity girls basketball made state playoffs.
Middle school girls basketball beat Hickory Grove and went undefeated for the second year in a row.
Swimming second in conference for a second year program.
Wow!
Varsity softball girls are season champs.
Middle school softball, 13-5, first over the fence home run.
Varsity girls soccer, runner up for MAC conference tourney.
Middle school girls soccer, 8-5-4.
Varsity baseball regular season champs.
No way.
Middle school baseball won 12 games and beat South Lake.
Varsity boys tennis, MAC conference champs. MAC conference tournament champs. First place!
Varsity golf MAC conference champs. Jacob Chamberlain attended state.
Track and field, 3 years in a row, conference champs.
Wow!
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. a friend in me.
Thank you guys so much for watching us this year.
That's all the announcements for today.
Now here's your last slice of advice.
I like turtles.
Me too.
Me too.
Me too. Dear Algebra, stop making us find your ex because she's never coming back.